Taking off a skirt, let her wear my shirt. Before she leave, I'ma need my shirt back. Nigga, you know how.
Told you what you meant to me.
Flex is that my best friend and I both had huge glow ups?
Lay down on the bed, do the cry, baby. Oh. She ain't gave me none of that puss in a while. She had the boy waiting, I don't mind waiting.
What the hell are you talking about?
Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same with or without. Don't talk about me like how you might know how I feel. Top of the world, but your world isn't real. It wasn't ideal.
Let her wear my shirt before she leave. I'ma need my shirt back.
Poke it out, poke it out, poke it out. Bad ass, poke it out,
poke it out.
Oh, she passed away? Oh. Mm. All right.
Look, if you've ever tried to lose weight and struggled, I get it. It's frustrating. Maybe you've fallen into the cycle of yo-yo dieting. Maybe you've tried one of these fad diets, saw some results and fell off the wagon and gained it all right back. And despite your best intentions, you've had trouble sticking with the diet. And this just leaves you feeling like a failure, worse than you did before you started. Or maybe you're worried about what that excess weight is doing to your health, increasing your risk for life-changing illnesses like cancer, diabetes, heart disease, or worse. Not to mention how your health is keeping you on the sidelines, unable to play and be active with your family. I recently had a client come to me and tell me she was sitting with her daughter one day. She reached out, grabbed a big handful of her belly and said, "Mommy, why are you so fat?" She knew instantly that it was time to make a change. I had another client come to me because she'd just gotten their 4-year-old daughter a brand new bicycle, complete with training wheels and a little basket on the front for her birthday. The problem was she could barely make it up the block without being bent over, huffing and puffing, completely out of breath. She told me she was so embarrassed. That's not the kind of mom she wanted to be. I have some clients in the dating world struggling to be comfortable in their own skin. The excess weight around their bellies is killing their confidence, holding them back from getting out there and finally meeting that special person. I hear stories like this all the time.
Everything. Like, I hate wasted potential. That shit crushes your spirit. It really does. It crushes your soul.
Glorious, glorious, got a chance to start again. I was born
wasted potential. That shit crushes your spirit. It really does. It crushes your soul.
Green light, go. You remind me of suicide dose. Pretty face with a body like, whoa. Hit it with the lava lamp on. Catch a cab, pack a bag with your overnight clothes, yeah. You can look good for a living. Come chill for a while. What's good for a minute, yeah. I'm just trying to get a taste before I get it like this, like that, and like this, like that, yeah. Pretty coke, bottle frame hoes. Patty cake, anything goes. Red light, green light, go. Stop playing with it, gone, break it down real low,
What's stopping you? Are you too tired? Didn't get enough sleep? Don't have enough energy? Don't have enough time? Is that what's stopping you right now? Don't have enough money? Is that the thing? Or is the thing that's stopping you? What's stopping you? Are you too tired? Didn't get enough sleep? Don't have enough energy? Don't have enough time? Is that what's stopping you right now? Don't have enough money? Is that the thing? Or is the thing that's stopping you, you?
Excuses sound best to the person that's making them up. Stop feeling sorry for yourself. Get off the pity party.
What's stopping you? Are you too tired? Didn't get enough sleep? Don't have enough energy? Don't have enough time? Is that what's stopping you right now? Don't have enough money? Is that the thing? Or is the thing that's stopping you? What's stopping you? Are you too tired? Didn't get enough sleep? Don't have enough energy? Don't have enough time? Is that what's stopping you right now? Don't have enough money? Is that the thing? Or is the thing that's stopping you, you?
Excuses sound best to the person that's making them up. Stop feeling sorry for yourself. Get off the pity party. Telling everybody your sad and sob stories, trying to get people to show up to your pity parties and your pity parades. If you ever see me in a Rolls Royce, a 6 or 7 star hotel, living my life to the fullest, don't get jealous of me, because I work my ass off to get it.
What's stopping you? Are you too tired? Didn't get enough sleep? Don't have enough energy? Don't have enough time? Is that what's stopping you right now? Don't have enough money? Is that the thing? Or is the thing that's stopping you, you?
Excuses sound best to the person that's making them up. Stop feeling sorry for yourself. Get off the pity party. Telling everybody your sad and sob stories, trying to get people to show up to your pity parties and your pity parades. If you ever see me in a Rolls Royce, a 6 or 7 star hotel, living my life to the fullest, don't get jealous of me, because I work my ass off to get it.